I couldn't possibly make this up. 2011 Harley Davidson VROD Muscle, purchased in Pennsylvania 2.5 hours ago. Driving home just past Batavia, my fucking wheel falls off the van. I pull off the side of the road. Looks like tie rod or ball joint fell off. Dragged that pretty far, threw a spark about 50 feet down there, caught fire. I'm on the phone with 911. I had to run down, stamp out the fire. Tow truck just showed up. We pulled the V-Rod, which is not broken in and has 7 miles on it, by the way, out of the back of the van. I'm gonna ride that home, and he's gonna tow my van to Batavia, drop it off at the dealership to be fixed. Wow.
That's some wacky shit. That was my first ride ever.